Okay, today we're looking at the Panasonic FM-AM Stereo Music Center, model S, D as in David, 203. And if anyone saw my video on my Monteverdi record player, I do have a thing for record players. Record players with the AM/FM, which Sony and Panasonic make these great products, the vintage products. H.H. Scott made one too, his compact stereo, but a ton of brands did. I think Lloyd's did as well. But I am drawn to them because they have such a great sound. Comparatively to any other record player, new alike, and I'm not talking about, you know, stereo components, I'm talking about a record player, and these Panasonics, there's different models, of course, are amazing, and this one, basically, the AM/FM and the receiver part was working correctly. I cleaned out the volume and stuff like that so there's not, or less static, because I'm not going to say that there's no static. There is some sometimes when you turn it on, but in general there is not. And the turntable's been completely serviced, and there's a new Panasonic cartridge, which is the original cartridge that came with it, and a new stylus as well, and it is an amazing product. So we're gonna turn it on, and I have it on AM right now. You guys see that? And it's mostly just when I turn it on.
As a way to entrap some of these creatures.
Now I've attached some KLH satellite speakers, and those are the ones that people have with their surround for their TV. But I think I'm going to just throw them into the deal because then you'll have a plug-and-play experience. Otherwise, you'll be trying to figure out, you know, what speakers. If you already have your speakers, great. There's also something else you want to think about, too, is that the connection for these vintage speakers or these vintage systems is normally like an RCA jack, and I order these separately, and some people do make their own, but these are not so great. They're from China, but when you decide which speaker you want, you probably want to order a nicer set. But I wanted to make sure that, and it's so funny because these speakers sound great too, but I wanted whoever purchases it to have a plug and play experience before they decide how they want to finalize it and set up. So this is AM, and it's good, but FM is fabulous. I'm also including an FM antenna, which is connected on the back. I also added, I don't know if you can see them, I lifted up a little bit, it's really heavy. There are vibration absorbing feet, which is a trending item right now, that I added. And they just help keep it, any turntable I put on it, whether it's something heavier like this or not, it just helps keep it secure where it's placed, in addition to hopefully absorbing vibration. But let's do a little FM. Not all lights in the receiver work. You see the stereo. If you're hearing these KLH satellite speakers, imagine the speakers that you want. How nice it'll be. You got your balance. Bass, treble. This is the AFC for the FM. And there's also a tape input. The FM is really, really quite great. Now, we're going to go to... The dust cover is awesome. There is a crack in the back, right there. And it's made of a stronger plastic. Also, it has really great hinges. And it just lifts off. That, but it's exceptional, I would say, just by the fact that it works and you don't have to remove it, but when you're using it, you can just use it as on the hinges. Okay, so I'm gonna bring you in a little bit on the and there'll be pictures in the listing as well, so you get a little bit more close-ups. I'm going to bring you in on this, and we're going to play a couple albums and a couple 45s. You can stack six of each on this. And... Okay. Perfect. Quincy Jones. But it sounds great. I mean, imagine what your favorite speakers would sound like. That's a good acapella.
Staying away from love. Afraid of what might happen till the thought heard a sound above.
That sounds great.
Singing through my very own heart was a melody. Like birds singing loud to the sky. Yeah.
Okay, now we get into the boom boom stuff. So. That sounded, and then we'll try a couple 45s. Let's see what we got. And literally, I'll do three so we can see processor. Bring those down. Did I say it comes with a 45 adapter? So make sure I'm covering everything. Right? Put it on 45. Should be 7. Got 12 now. Let's see. Thank you. Mm-hmm.